Kyle's birthday, 2012. He's 6 years old today, and the big project is to set up the trains.
What happened?
Uh-oh. It's working beautifully.